Father wears his Sunday best. Mother's tired, she needs a rest. The kids are playing up downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Brother's got a date to keep, he can't hang around. And it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is not allowed. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our
house. Like and subscribe to this channel. If you don't, I will find you. And I will kill you. I know I'm not the doctor, but fuck off.
Hi, Quinn.
What do you mean, well? We're not doing anything this weekend. We should be available.
Oh, yeah, you are. You're going to my party.
Yeah. Dude, I'm free. Okay. I'm not in.
Where were you yesterday?
He's
I was
sick.
Dying.
He was sick.
Why?
He literally said this
I
in the
ate,
group chat.
I ate some very, very, like, bad Alfredo from, Olive Garden.
Dude, if it's Alfredo, it's worth it.
No, yeah, it was not
worth
it.
It's worth
it. It tasted horrible, and...
It's worth it.
Dude, freaking choking to death was not worth it.
Did you tell them to give you new Alfredo?
No, we took it home.
Now, here's the thing.
Oh, and then you recooked it.
Yeah.
Now, here's the thing.
Oh, well, yeah, no duh. That is,
was
that
the sauce
bad.
The thing that was bad? Or the noodles?
Dude, the sauce, like, melted. It, like, vaporized.
It was the sauce. So.
Dude, I have a surprise for you in my backpack. Come over here. Come over here. It's a big surprise.
It's rope, isn't it?
It's not rope.
It's gonna be like a dick in the box.
It is not a dick in the box.
It's gonna
be
a dick in
no.
your backpack.
Chocolate
no.
mold
pee-pee. Who does a dick in the box? What is the dick in the box? Please explain before we do this.
What is that?
Yeah.
So, it's where you have like a really bad boner, but you don't want anyone to see it at a party. So you have like this present.
Oh, and it's a box?
It's attached, yeah, and there's a hole, and you just stick your...
What?
In the hole, and then you just carry the box like this. It just looks like you're carrying a present around.
Until you have to take it out?
Yeah, I've seen this College Humor video, and they were like...
There's a lot of Pornhub videos about that.
He showed up with the dick in the box, right? And he's like, oh, dick in the box, clever. What's actually in the box?
Yeah,
what's in the freaking box?
He's like, what's actually in the box? And he opens it up, and he's like, oh, what?
You ready?
So... I swear to hell, it better not be your dick. Cause I will chop it off.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I got some just for you.
Are they extra small?
Wow. No, I think they're like ultra sensitive.
Now here's the thing. I was gonna play video games. I was gonna play video games yesterday until you texted me that my profile picture changed. What the hell is sexy Asian ladies hacking my account for? What the hell?
That's, I've hacked your account and I changed it to a sexy Asian lady. I'm gonna make a fake porn account on it and see how many followers I can get.
Oh, God.
I hope your grandma gets on and realizes that that's not your account anymore or you
I'm
turn into a sexy...
I'm not even friends with my grandma.
Yeah, me neither.
Why would I be friends with my grandparents?
I don't know. It's... A lot of people are.
Then again, I don't think most of our grandparents have... Our grandpas don't have Facebook accounts.
My
our
grandma
grandmas
does.
Do, but...
She types lol a lot, but it's not lol. She means lots of love when she types out lol.
Oh, my
so
God.
So it's really funny to, like, watch her text in, like, funeral things, and then it's like, oh, I'm sorry, lol.
Guys, that moment when your grandma types WTF, but she doesn't... She means it, like, wasn't that funny.
I'm not just gonna carry one of those around.
Have you taken a dick pic before?
It's weird. Why would I take it if I'm never gonna send it?
She tries so hard to get Nate before he sees her.
Quinn, have you taken a dick pic before?
Fail.
Yes. Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, you have. Because that's what... How about you? Have you?
What?
Have you taken a dick pic before?
Aiden, I'm older than you. Of course I have.
Dude, you're only like a couple months older than me.
I'm literally a fucking...
And I've gotten more fuck than you this entire week than your whole entire life.
Wait. When's your birthday again? March 2nd?
March 1st.
March 1st? Oh, so the first day of March. Okay.
In 2 days.
Look at those two lovebirds over there. Look at them.
Aiden and Ayana text each other that they liked each other.
They're having so much fun. They're laughing.
And they were next to each other.
Guys, look at our Aiden. He's so grown up.
Amazing. That's great.
Just look at him. He's so grown up, guys. Our little German has grown into a Hitler.
It only felt like yesterday when he went to Germany. Now he's dating.
Yeah. Princess?
Princessa.
Princetonian.
Princetonian.
Princess.
Princess.
Princess?
Princess.
Princess?
He's giving me
food. What's your inspirational quote?
There are only two genders, plastic and paper.
Wrong! What about NASCAR? Michael's been flexed. Michael's flexing. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Stop flexing.
No,
put them in. Put them in. You flexer. What is that?
Gay.
Yeah. Rich boy. Get out of here.
They're not AirPods.
Rich boy, get out of here. Get out of here. There's Nikki. Just a regular day of stalking Nikki. In our bag. I don't know if it's full of school shooter supplies. Nate is with me. Is this the class you scare every time in?
I try.
You try?
Yeah.
I tried texting her saying that I see you, but she ain't looking, so. I wonder what team she's on. I can't see her computer.
Oh, they're doing that. I hate that.
The Quizlets? Why?
Because they're dumb.
True.
I hate it so much.
They are kind of dumb.
Yep. One of these times she'll look and she'll see you.
There it is.
We have tactics.
There is the bell. Why do you hate it so much?
I don't know, because there's nothing to do.
Ditch class.
Yeah.
Parental consent and permission for out-of-school activities. Thursday, March 21st. Friday, March 22nd. Parents and guardians. I don't know what this is for. Or somebody else is gonna think I'm recording them and be like, what the hell? 2 minutes into stalking Nikki. It's been nice. She still hasn't seen us.
I don't think anybody would expect it.
Nope. Is this what happens when you don't sleep for a couple days? Like, you don't even talk to me, you just kinda laugh the whole time.
But you said that, we've just
you can't even talk right now. You can't even talk.
But you said oh my god.
Is this what happened?
Yeah. I don't know how the fuck I'm alive right now, but you know, it's okay. Oh, kill me now.
Calm down.
Uh. I'm okay.
Yes! Where did they go?
I don't know.
Where are they?
I don't know.
It's like we're having a conversation.
Yeah.
They're not even here. Hello. But
hello.
How are you? That's gay.
Excuse me?
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads, take me home. Country roads.